I go first to my mother, who was an ally and an example for me years ago. I go to LGBTQ friends and coworkers who made me into a better person, and just demonstrated to me what it was like to be proud of who they were, even when others tried to squash that.